What is the difference between a swing feel and a straight feel? Now, they both are very different, and whatever music that you're playing, that you are, maybe you're recording music or you're covering music, you have to be able to distinguish the difference between the two. So here you go. Your straight beat or your straight meter is going to be three, right? So that's gonna feel straight up. It's almost like you're just playing 16 and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a, all of those notes are very distinctive. 4E and a. But then when you are playing a swing feel, that's more of a skippy kind of approach to the hi-hats. Your hi-hats more are like, instead of, it's like, one and a two and a da 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 da, one and a two and a three and a one and a two. Right? So it has more of a swing feel to it, and it makes you kind of groove to that kind of feel a lot different than you would a straight. It kind of, when you're playing a straight feel, it makes you want to bounce a little bit. But your swing feel, it's almost like a real swing, like you. All right, a good example of this, Stevie Wonder. Yo, all right, so this is a song that everybody has played. If you're a musician, if you played at any level, this is a very popular song, Superstition. Stevie Wonder, he starts off with a swingy hi-hat. And it's pretty dope because what he does is he changes his approach as the song moves along into the verses and things. So in the beginning, you got that famous. All right. But he changes it into more of a straight feel. His hi-hats are swinging a little bit, but his kick drum is playing more of a straight meter. It almost feels like a bossa. I think this is the most illest, like the crazy. I really love the way that he did this. It's just so, I love that it's hybrid. He's merging the two. I'm going to actually pull it in so you'll hear the difference. It's so dope, yo. It's the funkiest thing you've heard in your life. Right. Instead of playing it like we do, instead of you playing it like with just straight swing feel, he is playing it differently with his kick. That's more of a straight meter with his kick and a swing feel with his hi-hats. Those are the difference. I hope that helps out a little bit. It's helped me out a lot when I started paying attention to the difference between a straight feel and a swing feel.